you should not use the swap feature at all. Just don't use it because it feels, it's just such a ripoff. Oh my goodness. Can't you partner with a service that with lower fees? If no one is using it, maybe they will lower the fees.
Initiating. Welcome back. Welcome back to my daily grind. Create yourself is what you'll find me doing every day and every night. No time to lose, one day, one step in the right direction. I'm Chris and I'm only here to show you if I can do it, you can do it too.
Welcome back to the vlog. It is Saturday, another day, another chance to push hard, and the topic for this vlog is another Ledger video. Why you should not lose? Yeah, losing is the word. Why you should not use Ledger Swap at all, basically. So yeah, all the product reviews right here. Watch them all. But before we get started, love goes out to all my subscribers. Thank you for making my life special and worth living to the max. So let me try to give back with a sweet, sweet video. Now, this is already the third video. I don't know what I was thinking when I scripted the videos. Views, I guess. Views. In my first vlog, in the review, I was talking about that it's looking good, the new feature is looking good, it's convenient, like perfect for lazy people, people who are scared that something might go wrong. Then I made another video, things that you should know before using the Ledger Swap feature. You can watch the video right here. And in this one, yeah, I want to make the point, you should not use the swap feature at all. Just don't use it because it feels, it's just such a ripoff. Oh my goodness. Ledger itself, mwah. The Ledger Live app looks amazing, and now there is the swap feature. It's looking so good, and ooh, you can swap in the app. It's like no work whatsoever. But what they don't tell you is the fee percentage. At least I wasn't able to see this, like, anyway, I wasn't able to find out about this. But the fees are high, it's a ripoff, oh my goodness. So don't be lazy and just don't use it. You should not use this feature at all. You will get ripped off. Don't use it. Why would you use it? It's just my opinion, of course, and this is no financial advice. This is just like, but don't be stupid and use it. I coincidentally found out about it by googling the same swap. I wanted to swap to Bitcoin to ETH, and the difference between the Ledger swap numbers and the Google numbers was so outrageously high. I couldn't believe it. Can't you partner with a service like Ledger? Can't you? This is a partnered service. This is like not by Ledger, but it's like a partnered service. Like, can't you partner with a service with lower fees? I guess they need such high fees to pay Ledger and the service. Anyways, don't use this feature. If no one is using it, maybe they will lower the fees. But as it is right now, with like 5% fees, or I don't even know, it's insane. If you want to swap, then maybe use a Binance swap. I'd made it work on Binance. It kind of sucks to remove the funds from your long-term hodl and send it to an exchange. So many things can go wrong. Well, actually not that many. But it's kind of sketchy to handle big amounts of money. And anyways, but in 1 hour, I made over 3,000 bucks just by not using the Ledger swap and thinking a little bit and taking the fees into account. So I'm kind of rambling on. Just don't use this feature. It's a ripoff. It's impossible to sugarcoat this in any way. It's a ripoff. But that's it for this one. Smash the like button the way I want to smash Ledger for including an amazing feature, but then trolling the community with high fees. Bang the bell like crap, to never miss product reviews, and check the recent news on chrisviral.com. And that's it for today. I will see you tomorrow.